Hazrat Abu Salama narrates that Hazrat Aisha radiallahu anha said that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam was asked, which deed is the most favorite with Allah Jalla Jalaluhu? He sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, that is steadily performed even though it is brief. And further instructed, perform the deeds regularly according to your capacity. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 6465.